It's another Tuesday. Welcome to Mansfield Today, our legal show. And well, this is going to be short, but shocking. So, new workplace rules in South Africa. Over the past number of weeks, we've spoken about behavior in the workplace, assault, taking advantage, sexual harassment. We had a big one on that one. And all of a sudden, this has popped out of the woodwork. Now, I am serious here, so please, it's going to sound crazy, but I am serious. As of now, activities like gossiping, sarcasm, rolling your eyes, etc., is going to come back and haunt you in the workplace. The Department of Labor has published new guidelines for all staff in the workplace. Okay, we call this part of the code of conduct. And the idea is that this code of conduct will stamp out employment-related harassment and inequality. Now, let's take a step back. So it's a far deeper and more complex document, but in the middle of it, you find this piece about personal relationships. Now, the relationships are not only a boss and a subordinate, it's all relationships in the workplace. So whether it be between an employer and employee, whether it be inter-employees, intra-company groups in the company, it relates to all of them. The idea is sound, okay, is to take passive-aggressive behavior, okay, and get rid of it, okay? I think most of you know what passive-aggressive is, so it means that you are not physically coming onto somebody, but you are subtly undermining and demeaning them. So when did this kick in? Friday the 18th of March, this kicked in. So as I said, it's a much larger, heavier document about the code of ethics. But in this, you'll find, and there are harsh sanctions and warnings for any of these malpractices that take place. And the sanctions can go far as a civil litigation matter. So anything from being suspended, being on your file, a letter describing you can't behave like this, through to being fired. So what does it enroll? What does it involve? It involves eye-rolling, sarcastic statements, gossip. Gossip in the workplace, it's not on, okay? Especially to the detriment of others. It involves facial expressions. Not that again, yeah, etc. Whether you're sitting in a boardroom, in the open forum, guys, you've got to be very, very careful. Also be careful of groups, excluding others at every level, okay? Deliberately having a relationship and a function with a few people and leaving others out. All of these are encaptured. So, short discussion today, but most of you didn't know this has happened. Came on the 18th of March, it's in play. Guys, please be careful. Please be very, very careful how you behave, how you react. And yes, we've always criticized the English and Australians for having nanny states and being over. I think this is very far, and to me, it's over the top. But it's real and it's there. That's just once again my opinion. You don't have to go with me. What I'm here to do is tell you, please be careful. Somebody will take you up on this. Even if somebody is speaking absolute nonsense, not pulling their weight in the workplace, be careful how you handle it, okay? Don't demean them. They're going to come back and hunt you down under these workplace guidelines. Have a great day and a great week, and I'll chat to you later. Thank you.